tires, a little bit of everything here. So we got some 911s and a 912, a Porsche tractor, a Countach. Seriously? Wow. You don't expect to see 80s supercars at Hershey, but those wheels, so cool. That is clean and nice. Wow. Nice. What, 62? Catalina.
Hey, you have a good day, buddy. Keep smiling. Buy this car for you. You need some money. How much does it look at? $1,500 right now, cash.
$1,500, I'll take it.
So.
Either done.
My watch is gone. You made it to 5 hours?
Yeah, I did.
It's got the right stickers on it. It's a 60. Two, I think. I don't think it's a 63. And so they weren't done. They had a 914. Guys, that Ford does not want to start for them. It's unfortunate. Flooded. Rear window goes down in a Mercury Turnpike Cruiser. Interesting. It's like a hood ornament on the back of the car. Wow. Very cool. Taillights are a hoot on this too. Too. We're probably pretty close in year, Ford Fairlane. I think we're talking like 58. Oh, this is another Skyliner hardtop convertible. Sun is trying to come out here. This is very nice. Okay. Unbelievable details. It's a 57. 28.9. That's great. Very nice. Old Dodge fire engine. $14,000. Says it runs great.
I agree.
Nice Cadillac. Wow. I think it's a 60. That would not fit in my garage. I think it's newer than a 60, actually. I don't see any documentation here. I'll go through and post afterwards what the correct years are. Another 914. They're cool. They really are. No price on that one. Chrysler. Oh, I'm sorry. This would just be an Imperial, right? Imperial Crown. Back in the day. Imperial Crown. Four-door hardtop. Banker's car. Think of Beverly Hillbillies. Mr. Drysdale probably drove one of these. Oh my goodness. $24,500. I had a chance to buy, not this vintage, this is 51. When somebody was trying to sell me, it was like a 54. It had the, maybe it was earlier, 49 bathtub shape. Yeah, that would have been earlier than this. This is where, coming into the 50s, they've gotten a little more traditional looking. Oh my goodness. Yeah, these guys have got a name. Hyman. Wow. Car's too big for my phone. That's beautiful. Carter car. I guess we should look at the prices here. So $219 for the 29 Roadster. $175 for this car that I honestly hadn't heard of before. The big Packard 12 Phaeton. $169,500. Cadillac V16. $325,000. Yeah, there's not gonna be many V16s around. Love how they integrated the spare tire cover. Wow. Yep, a nice fit. Is this a Stutz? No, Fossil Vega. Wow. Yeah. European design. I'm thinking, I don't know, Italian? Can't get enough looks at these cars. Go ahead. It's a whole lot of early Aston Martin. Wow. Then the Speedster. So cool. 1998. 298.5 for the 38 Aston Martin.
385
for the 356. Wow. Very cool. Alright, so now we're looking at a Nash Statesman. $20,000, 1956. Very nice.
Just what I need.
Yeah, I'm in the market for a four-door family car. Wait, I don't have a family at home anymore. Okay, I'm in the market for a four-door to take friends' places in and just be a comfortable car. Not of this century. That was one of my criteria. Well, look what showed up. One of the most beautiful cars in the world. Series 1 E-Type with a 4.2. Probably a lot of originality here. Wow. Any guesses on the price? I'll let you look inside first. Yeah, no issues there. Still can't get over how much smaller they feel than what they look. All right, so $69,000. Another nice truck. You can definitely see a transition going on here. Those fenders look like the next generation Ford. Love it. Chrome delete on this thing, 42. Everything's painted. Frame off restoration, runs great, $32,000. Fan on the steering column, that's great. Why all this work and then you put in those seats? I don't understand. Nice Riviera, not the boat tail, but it's a GS too. Love those kind of shifters. It'd be crazy to buy a car just for that shifter, but in the late 60s, early 70s, I guess they were kind of the rage. Yeah. First generation Miatas are becoming classics. Another great truck. Passing by. They're very well done. Very well done. Well stanced, nice wheels. Skip past the 340 Cuda. $54,900. Nice paint job. Nice details. Is that like a 70? 442? Guessing. Another Mustang here. $50,000. Automatic. The nice wheels. Nice car. Yeah, another Fleetwood. See, my parents probably just basically gave theirs away back in the day. And here's one for 15 grand, 14.9. But yeah, it's probably got 10,000 original miles on it or something. Oh, 69,000. Anybody sat in that. W30, probably the best, most desirable 442 you could get. Interesting hood catches. 58.5. It's got the it's got the 350 in it, not a bigger engine. 72. Another special Pontiac. Chieftain, I'm guessing. Hard top. Nice interior, very nice car. Yep, these two are becoming classics. And then saw this Chevy Woody come in earlier. 87.5, wow. I went to school with a guy who had early 70s Mach 1. Oh, it's got California plates. Who knows? Could be the same car. Doubtful. Sold plenty of them. 62 grand for this one. But it's, yeah, that's beautiful. Good patina. Okay, so that previous Pontiac was a 63, this would be a 62, the flat headlights. Alright, 428, 32.5, convertible, 8 lugs, yeah. 62 Catalinas, they're special. I do like them. Like my lovely wife would say, what car don't you like? It's like saying, what beer don't you like? Well, there are some. Speaking of the lovely Lorianne, she would appreciate this. 68 RS. Don't see many with the luggage rack on the trunk, but that is an interesting touch. Maybe time to find somewhere inside because it's beginning to spit. That's an impressive front end.
I tried to, but I never timed it right.
$29.5 for a Diplomat. Two-door hardtop. Another Lincoln Mark II. Oh my goodness. $37.5. Really? Okay. Lights and drives well. Interesting. That, I mean, I'm no professional, but that seems like a hell of a deal. Unless the thing's a rust bucket underneath, but these would not have gotten exposed like that. An Elante. With a North Star V8 in it. Award winner, 36,000 miles, $20,000. Next to a very nice three-speed, more than likely four-speed, but that is super clean. Well done. 72, 59.5. Another Mopar product. Is it a Chrysler?
Yes, no.
New Yorker. Next to a mid-50s Cadillac. That's original. I doubt that that is. Interesting color combination. Very interesting color combination. Worked with a guy who had one of this vintage, a 56. He was the guy that I bought first Corvair convertible from. It was my first Corvair convertible. See, price. $100,000, our best offer. Price on the Chrysler is $70,000 miles, $24,000. And the Javelin, take this baby home for 25, it's a Matador, sorry, a Matador, $2,500. Did James Bond drive this car? Ooh, it's the Barcelona edition. Not sure what that means, but wow. That is heading towards the Malay area, We're back with the older phone for a while. That's a big family car. Another one that won't fit in my garage. $20,000. Very nice. My few more cars have shown up since I wandered through here the first time. Nice Mercury. $35,000. Interesting, seeing more and more four doors that have been restored and for sale here. So the guy just said he's asking mid-20s for this 124 Spider. Color.
If you're gonna get a Spider, this is the one. This is
nice. Yep, very nice. Unique door pull, door handle, door latch. Very desirable Firebird from this era, the GTA. 87, 30,000 miles. I'm sorry, $30,000. I don't know how many miles. Oh, they've got the European cars uncovered. Prime real estate here. Ugh, stunning. Here's the Giulietta. Gotta check out the Triumph. Yeah. So nice. I like these. I like so much better than the TR6s. The TR6 is nice. But these are so much nicer in my mind. Supercharged Morgan. This BMW. Great little jump seats in the back. Uncle had on the Sabre of this vintage, which I believe is early 60s.
I took my other one out there, just a branch one, socks. Stevie goes, well, I got an old pair of socks in the truck. I meant to bring a pair.
We don't have an extra pair of socks?
No, from the motel. Oh. I meant to bring them, but I took
them. This was a two-door. I believe it was a hard top. He was a car guy. At one point he had a Citroen station wagon.
Yeah.
I know. Well, I brought, who doesn't love the overhanging roof look on these hard tops? Just glass for acres. I've seen that Impala, seen that Cadillac. So nice. Early 50s, maybe a late 40s Oldsmobile. 49, 57.5. That was the hot car. Olds 88.